Let's talk for a second about how we can share our location with family and friends. One of my favorite applications to use is GPS Tracker. It's a free application that you can get on the standard Apple Store. And when you run it, it searches for your GPS position and then broadcasts it on the internet, which you can share on your blog, on Facebook. There's even a mobile app where you can send somebody a tiny URL and they can look at your location on their iPhone. This is a great spot to use that backgrounder app, which I showed you before. You hold the button in, and it continues to track your GPS position in the background. With that, let's go for a drive, and you can see how this works. So before we go for a drive, we want to make sure that TV out is enabled on your phone. Then you're going to take your cable, which you've already wired into the car for power. This outputs the video to the big screen display, and it outputs the audio to the four speakers in the car. Then I'm going to go ahead and run an application here called Wray. Wray is a free navigation app that relies on government and crowdsourced data. It's really popular in Europe, but I'm going to use it here in the United States. So now if we go take a look at our big screen, we can see the free Wray map application running here. I'm going to go down to a recent search. Our address is right here, 2400 Boston Street. And that's going to give us directions to drive to the office. Now we just showed you recently a application called GPS Tracker. That's going to actually run here in the background and tell our family and friends where we're going while we're driving, at the same time that Waze will give us directions.